Good morning, everyone. I hope you guys are doing really good. I welcome you all to my channel once again. Thank you very much for your support and motivations. In this video, I just want to tell you, Royal Enfield has launched two edition of motorcycle last week on 16th of September 2017. One is from 350cc and another one is from 500cc. Both are having really amazing look. And 350cc has gunmetal grey matte finish, and 500cc has stealth black matte finish. So both bikes are really amazing, and one most happiest thing I would like to say you is both bikes are having rear disc brake. Most awaited things happen in Royal Enfield motorcycles, so these bikes are really giving outstanding performance. So hereafter we don't need to worry about braking system in Royal Enfield motorcycle. First, I would like to tell you what are all the modification has been done in both bikes. In 350cc, it has a matte finish. It has a rear swing arm in backside like Thunderbird, and same time it has a rear disc brake. And 350cc, 500cc also has a rear swing arm in backside, and it has a rear disc brake. But in especially 500cc, it has matte finish in whole bike. Engine case is matte. And the silencer is matte in black, so it looks really good, and the look of 500cc is really amazing. Another modification is 350cc has headlight cap and 500cc doesn't have headlight cap, so 500cc is looking really good in look. Secondly, about price, 350cc comes for 1,59,000 on road, and 500cc comes for 2,07,000 on road. So both bikes are really worthable for this amount. Thirdly, about delivery, both bikes will be taking 60 to 70 days to be delivered, and if you are ordering now, you can able to take delivered on mid of November. So totally it will be taking 60 to 70 days to get delivered. So guys, this is all about new edition of Royal Enfield motorcycles. I hope this video will be helpful for you to know what are all the new editions from Royal Enfield motorcycles, and these bikes are really worthable for that amount. Thanks for watching this video, guys. If you are liking this video, please hit the like button, share this video and subscribe my channel for more useful videos. Be blessed and take care. See you in the next video. Thank you so much.